No more long response times, no more manual messages, no more leaving Instagram users hanging. Using key Instagram automation features, Flow Builder and Quick Replies will help you create automated but personalized conversations. Now, before you jump into the features, we have a few best practices to help you get started. First, create personalized conversations with buttons. Buttons allow you to create different branches of the conversation. For example, in the conversation, you can create quick reply buttons asking the user if they are a dog or a cat person. Let's say the user then clicks on the dog button. Then you take the conversation to a different conversational flow that's all about puppies. If they hit cat, you can send them to a different message. Now, with quick replies, I mentioned you can have different conversational branches. This is all powered by Flow Builder. Flow Builder is a visual editor that allows you to build out your automated conversations, connecting one block to another with various actions and steps that you create for a personalized, authentic experience. The best way to personalize conversations that are custom to your business is to save information about your customers. For example, when the person clicks on the button dog, you can set an action to add a tag called the dog lover. This means that you've saved information to ManyChat's CRM that this person is a dog lover. The next time you speak with this person, you can set a condition block in Flow Builder. The condition asks ManyChat, hey, is this a dog person? If so, you can create a different conversational branch with this person and send them photos of adorable puppies instead of kittens. Tags, conditions, actions orchestrate the way conversations will flow while staying true to your voice and style. Here are a few tips to help you get started. 1, create personalized conversations by building different conversational branches. 2, use quick replies to create these branches, which gives Instagram users the option on how they want to interact with your brand. 3, you can create a lot of quick replies per message, but try and keep it simple and limit it to 5. 4, make it a habit to ask customers questions and save information about them in tags and custom fields. 5, write copy in your voice, style, and tone. After all, Instagram is all about delivering your brand voice, and that's why the conversation should be authentic and personable. 6, think about the ultimate goal of the conversation. Definitely create personalized conversations, but make sure they all drive towards a marketing goal that you're trying to achieve, whether that's generating sales or leads or delivering world-class customer support. Well, that's that. Instagram automation by ManyChat takes your Instagram marketing to the next level. If you like this video, hit subscribe, like, and share below. Join our community for more discussions or questions about IG. And check out our video course to get started and our blog for more tips and insights. Oh, and don't forget to follow us on Instagram @ManyChat. Until next time, bye for now.